a heavyweight title fight between Goliath and the Chosen One. Our tale of the tape. For this heavyweight championship fight, Goliath is 4 years his elder. He weighed in Goliath, the Chosen One.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Goliath. Black trunks for the champion. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh, what an exchange!
Oh, very nice.
He lands a huge left.
Oh, he's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh,
nasty right hand. He's down. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot.
And they clinch here.
Joe, he connected with that elbow.
The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
He's inside control here.
Just over three now.
Joey's really trying to pass his guard.
In half guard now.
Bailey going for a submission.
Lost it. He tries to pass here, but gets shut down. It looks like he's looking for the arm triangle. He's got to get out of the half guard, separate the legs. That choke is locked up.
This could be it.
He's free. Beautiful arm triangle escape.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Look at this. He's out of it.
Goliath with a strong elbow to the head.
Oh, nice elbow again.
Vicious ground and pound by the challenger.
In full guard here.
He's able to stack him here. He pushes his opponent off. Nice knee by the Chosen One.
He's changing knees here in the clinch.
The Chosen One's blocked that strike.
Good defense.
For now.
Got one overhook and one underhook here.
And they're free.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Nice shot.
And he got clipped again.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. Let's take a look at some of the action from that round. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. And there's incredible highlights in that round.
Hey, now you ready? You ready?
Round two. As this battle continues, the champion.
Oh, he rocks him! Trying to finish his fight! The champ is in big trouble! He's in deep danger right now! Who saw this coming?
He caught him with the head kick.
Huge kicks.
Oh, that's a big kick.
Oh!
Good combination.
Oh. Wow! He's hurt badly. He's down.
And he's back on his feet. Big right hand.
Nice jab. Vicious combinations.
Overhand.
He is going after it here. Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
And now here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 24 seconds of round number 2. Starting the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Bailey.
Goliath is the new UFC heavyweight champion.